We need a washerwoman or something. After all, Fresh blood does look so much better on a clean shirt.
Hello!
Who's that?
Apparently, Sophie Sue the Washerwoman.
Sophie Sue the Washerwoman? What a first fortunate stroke of chance.
I've been sent by the Axemen to clean up your prisoner a bit.
That's quite right, too. Dennis must be using his initiative for once. Well, there he is, the bold Robin Hood, and he needs a good soaping.
Come
in. Who's that?
Only me. The other washerwoman. You want a good soaping?
No. Not me. Him.
Ooh. That's not the notorious outlaw Robin Hood, is he? Looks a mercy. Look at him. What a stain.
No, showing off at the archery tournament, that's what done it.
Oh, yeah, that's what done it. Cocky, yeah. I call it.
Very, very cocky.
Very, very, very cocky, yeah.
Very, very, very cocky.
Yes, all right. We've established this cockiness. Now get him ready.
Ready and scrubbed it will be. You can stand over here just in case you don't make a mess.
Huh?
We'll be very careful.
Right.
It's rubber down dog time!
Release me, fast! Oh, it's better. hunted down like a rat, Dennis. You hear me? I want Robin Hood and his merry band pursued and hunted down like vermin.
Guards!
Come here directly! Clean up this mess and no more of that ad-lib physical humor. I know what you like. Is the Lady Marion safely locked away in the One Door Tower of Doom?
Oh, yes. And the guards, we
excellent. No windows and only one door. You know, I think I'll leave her there even after we're married. And as a married man, I'm going to need lots and lots of cash. So, you and I, Dennis, are going to do what we failed to do at school. We'll nap the kiddies tonight while they're out picnicking in the... No, they're out camping. They're out camping in the forest with the wide bottom one. It's one of the original script we added, so it's
a bit... No, not the kiddies, sir.
Yes, the kiddies. Yes, no, we'll trick them into coming for a midnight picnic. You see, well, you know. We'll draw them deeper into the forest and then bump them off.
Oh, now do we have to bump them off, sir?
Well, someone's got to do it. And then all my brother's fortune will be mine. See, Dennis, this isn't just posh panto. This